most of them are pretty inaccurate, except for one. And that is a true story made into a film by a book called We Were Soldiers Once and Young, written by Colonel Hal Moore, who's still living, I believe, and retired as a lieutenant general. It represented the first battle between U.S. troops and the NVA. That was well done, and that's a lot like what it really was. The rest of them are frivolous and they get off on tangents, the ones I've seen.